Hello, Steve Fletcher here. Normally at that point, I say something along the lines of, and welcome to another tuition video, but I'm not going to say that for this video. One of the questions that I get asked quite a lot is, where do I get my backing tracks from, all the tuition videos that I do? And the answer to that is, for most of them, I record the backing tracks myself. You know, I actually quite enjoy doing that. Keeps my chops up to speed, I suppose you could say. And people are often then asking me, where can we get the backing tracks from? Can we get them? And so yes, you can get a copy of the backing track, and here it is. So what I'm going to be doing from now on is whenever I post a tuition video, I'll also post the backing track as well. I'm going to include down there in the description the link to the original video, so if you want to, compare the two so you can see what's going on there, then you can do. As always, though, with all my videos, can I ask you to like and comment and share, and not forget to hit that all-important subscribe button and really help me to grow my business. Stay in touch via FletcherSteve.com. Pretty much everything I do is over there. All my videos, all my tabs, all my transcriptions, my blog is over there. So many resources for you to use. So stay in touch, boys and girls, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.